Number two did a song street dancing, which was brilliant as well. Let's have a clap for number two.
Yeah.
And number three sang the Adele song with Adele as a backing singer. That can't be bad, can it? Your applause for number three. Now then, it's down to our judges to pick a winner.
Yes.
As soon as they have decided.
They have decided.
Right. You know the result.
I know the result.
Everybody bang the floor, give us a drum roll. Come on, big drum roll. Joy, tell us who the winner is.
The winner of Claret's Got Talent Week 2, going through to the final in October, is...
to be revealed after the break.
Is, drum roll please, Lucy and Jessica!
Well, I'll tell you what, look at that. That is brilliant. You can all have one of these magic sweets, look at that, for having a go. You two would like to make your way down. You two stay here for a second.
Oh, and you put away.
We have to come back again.
I like the point.